Yo, what is up YouTube, it's your boy Brandocus, and before today's video starts, I have a big announcement. I would like to thank you for 134 subscribers, and I decided to step on my game with this brand new channel art. You might have noticed that my channel art might have changed it with this image. It was done by a commission artist known by Stacy, Abidi, sorry if I'm pronouncing your last name wrong, but as you can see, this is her Twitter page, and she did an amazing job on this art, and I would just like to thank her for taking her time and actually producing this amazing piece of art that I like to draw, but I can't do what she does. So if you're a small YouTuber just like me, I'll have her links down in the description below, all her links, so you could go check her out, and maybe she'll draw your own YouTube channel avatar. But that's all I have to say for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, I'll play with you guys, game with you guys, and talk to you guys later. Stay awesome. Yo, what is up YouTube, it's your boy Brandocus, and welcome to the finale, part 13 of my Batman Arkham Asylum playthrough. I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough as much as I have. Yeah, this is gonna be my first ever playthrough to be finished on the channel. If you haven't seen parts 1 through 12, like always, I'll put a link in the description below, as well as in the outro, so you can go check that out, check those episodes out. And if you didn't see the premiere of Arkham Origins, which part 2 will be coming out tomorrow, I'll put a link down in the description below, as well as the outro, so you can see part 1 and check that out. But without further ado, we're gonna get into this, we're gonna get into the final boss battle, we're gonna do this! We're gonna save Asylum, we're gonna save Gotham City, and then on Thursday, I spoiled the surprise. We're gonna save Gotham City, that's right. And then, on Thursday, Arkham City will premiere! Yes, we'll finally be starting Arkham City, and then after that, we will be continuing Arkham Knight. So without further ado, we're gonna get right into this. Alright. Here we go. Continue story. Now we won't, like I said before, we won't be getting into the Riddler situation because of the fact that I don't want to spend a whole time searching for his trophies. But I already did that for, oh, hold on. Oh, good news, guys. Something for everyone. Dancing. Chemicals that create monsters. Hold on, guys. Okay. Don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise. Oh, we got an upgrade. And why not? Let's get the Sonic Battering. Oh yeah, here we go. Alright, let's finish this Batman! Let's go. Da 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 da. Okay, so where do we need to go? To our right, okay. I keep forgetting we don't have a dive in this one. Come on! Come at me, brah! Oh shit! Oh, look at that triple trip! Oh baby, it's a triple! All right, let's keep her going. Let's keep her going. Let's keep her going. Why are you lagging? All right. And this is the only episode of the Arkham Asylum series that got to be in 60 FPS, so yeah. It's great. Best for last, right? Arkham City will be all 60 FPS, along with Arkham Origins. Now that I know I can record in full screen, I don't need borderless at all times, you know? And for some games, I actually do. Alright. I knew it. Let's pull you down in front of the town. Da da da. We're stealing Superman's theme. Grab that trophy.
What do you call the detective who is only halfway to the
Yeah, we're only halfway, guys. Sir? Only halfway. Alright, let's keep her going. Alright, there's this... Oh... Hold on. We got a little welcoming party. Monster sale.
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Bitch. I'm going in! Whether you want me to do it or not. Stop it! Punch you in the face! Oh yeah? I throw like a man. A man's man. Ouch. Boom, yeah, okay. Ouch!
That's gonna hurt. You okay, buddy?
Ooh, special takedown mode.
Stop on his face.
Maybe this wasn't the best idea.
You're gonna bleed, Ben. I'm gonna pulverize you.
Oh yeah. Damn it!
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
That's the one thing I'm glad they did away with in Arkham Knight. Because when I used to suck at this game, I still kind of do. That still gets to me. I'm so thankful Arkham Knight did away with that stupid bullshit. Okay, open sesame. Okay. I'm not gonna be the little bitch and just turn it down, okay? Take down. Special take down again. And break leg. Uh-huh. You're gonna do what to me? Alright. Now, let's join the party. That was cool.
You want some of this? You get a light, please, on the ground! Get that man!
I mean, technically, I have holes in my face.
You're gonna bleed, Bat. Let's finish this. You want some of this? Beat the crap out of you. Yeah, hit him again. You're...
They're too fast! Take him out, Batman! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, clutch. Brandocus, clutch. Brandocus, clutch. Brandocus, clutch, come on. Yeah, it's gotta, right? Oh, come on, come on, no. Damn it! I thought I was gonna clutch that.
Salute my fallen enemy.
Oh, shut up. Is it just me, or whoever plays this game, don't you want to just punch your screen? Kind of like that one GIF, you know? Hey, I can insert the GIF right here. I think that worked. Alright. Come on, let's do this! Gangfish! Yeah. We're Batman. It's not like they're gonna take us down three times. Three is our lucky number. Bop. Shut up, bad, you stupid guess this. Ooh. Break the arm.
Best you got.
No, that is. And we walk in the Rudo. Whoop-ow, whoop-ow. Come on, come on, come on, we can do this. I have faith in Batman. I have faith in you. I have faith in the right person, guys. Come on, come on.
Is he okay?
You did like a girl.
Yes! 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 That's how you do it! Yeah, that's how. That's one good fight before. Oh. God, with my blood pumping for the last fight of the game. That's right. It's time to fight Joker. Let's go. Great. I like the mug. Arkham mug. There's some books. Okay, closed circuit television and audio monitoring. Okay. Oh! I see now. Okay. This is where, like, visitors would come in and see patients or whatever. I don't know. I guess. Hello!
Are you excited, Bats?
Not really.
I mean, we've been building up to this point all night.
actually for a longer than that, but I have. I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Surprise!
Whoa!
Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9.
Oh shit.
8. 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2.
Come on, let me out! Bullshit! Should be able to open a damn door. Okay, where are we? Oh. Can you stop the... Okay. It's the boss fight!
Stop Batman! Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown! I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Shit. All right. Let's a go. Let it the final. Come on, come on, come on! Booyah! Ooh, we glitched through the system! Come on!
You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Come on. Oh, we got the... Come on, come on, come on. Brandocus clutch. Brandocus clutch. Clutch it! Come on. Ooh, come on. It's a couple. Yes! Hit him. Knock him out. Okay. Come on. Whew. Come on, boy. Bring it! Watch out! We got this, guys. We're clutching this. Are you kidding? Yes! We did it!
We done it! Yay!
You see that, Joker?
Nicely done. That's
thank you. Thank you. Surprise. Thank you.
You're
first try.
Commissioner Gordon.
Wait, what?
Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman!
Trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, give in.
Piece of shit.
So, you want to play hardball bats, do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No. Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper.
Yeah.
I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Oh, shit. Great. Here's the truth, final battles.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown. Its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates.
Just ready for this, guys? We've been waiting for this the whole series. It still creeps me out like a bit.
Showtime, Batman! Let's give the room something to talk about.
Great.
Two freaks in a fight to the death.
No! God, defeat Joker.
Come on! Change! Get crazy! It's the only way to beat me!
You know you want to.
Never.
wasted the antidote on yourself? Now that's funny! Hysterical! But you still spoil my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to...
Hold on. Hold on to that question real quick. Hold on. Upgrade. Okay, alright.
Tango! You'll lose, and everyone will see. Excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Here it is.
Okay?
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What? You jump!
Come on!
Did that hurt? Good!
Yeah, hit him again!
Come on, come on.
That looks like it hurt, Bats. People of Gotham, enjoy your evening. It'll be your last. When I'm done here, I will march on Gotham flanked by an army of brutal monsters. Sounds like fun, doesn't it?
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. There's a specific way to beat him, and I totally forget. So hold on to your seats. We'll return in a moment. Yo, I am back, and I read online of, and it refreshed my memory how to beat him. Okay, and I wanted to actually beat him and not just continuously try and beat down. Come on, let us skip this at least. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's upgrade the... Okay.
Oh. You'll lose, and everyone will see.
Okay, what the tip was, just... Do a circle, evade around the circle. Here we go. See? No hits. That's how you do it. This has become a tutorial on how to beat Joker now.
Mind your head, Bats! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
Take him down. Take you down. Oh yeah. Accidentally took steps. All right. Okay, we pull him down. Hold on, I'm matching them space. Alright.
When I get out of this, I'm going to
run. Booyah! We took down a third of his health. Alright.
Gimme a bad shot, Bats.
Okay, and now when he starts swinging, we just keep going. Shit. Ouch.
I'm out, Bats! My people need.
Alright. See you, ma'am.
Give him a kicking for me, boys!
Yeah, I'm bored of him.
Here it comes. I think that was my route. Don't you, old man?
Uh-huh. Forget. This is so stupid.
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round for you? Why?
So that's basically the idea. We have to take out all the enemies in each wave, he will turn to a Helimetropa, and we pull him down, okay? But it's usually when all the enemies are down, so that's what I don't get. Let's, come on, let me restart.
Let's get ready to
tangle. Okay, upgrade, just upgrade these again.
Won't kill you to smile, Bats.
Ouch.
Excuse me, Bats.
Bring it on!
In you come, boys.
We got this.
Uh-huh. That looks like it hurt, Bats. But I think that was my rock.
Oh, don't you, old man.
Okay, we still beat them down. No! That's what happens when you have really long ass fingers.
When I get out of this, I'm going to rip your
give it. Oh!
Give me a dead shot, Bats.
Come on.
Think you can beat me? You make me laugh.
Come on!
My people in need. Give them a kicking for me, boys!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm bored. Here it comes. I think it's unanimous decision. I am the greatest.
You okay, buddy?
food. Sounds like fun, doesn't it? Come in, boys.
No, come on.
I've got a city to address.
Bullshit. Come on, clutch it! Taking you down, Joker! Yeah! Uh-huh, that's what they all say. Come on, heal. Alright. Just have one more wave to go.
Come,
let's do it!
A new one for me. Look out! I think that was my round. Don't you old man. Mind your head, bats!
Yes! We did it! We clutched it! Come on! Let's be this down! Oh, yeah! Oh, that feels so good. Jeez.
I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, Bats.
Mm-hmm.
You can't beat me. I'm actually going to...
Oh, I see what we're gonna do. Power Mad Punch! Jeez, the biggest bang achievement unlocked. Whoa, we clutched it. Whew.
Dad, thank God. I was so worried.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Jesus.
Stay safe, Jim.
We did it. We clutched it, guys. Oh, man. That's the end of the Batman Arkham Asylum playthrough. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like on all the videos in the series. And this is my first ever completed playthrough on the channel, and I can't believe it's one of my favorite games of all time. But like I said, I hope you guys enjoy. All links in the beginning of this video will be in the outro and in the description. And tomorrow will be the episode 2 of Batman Arkham Origins, and Thursday will come the premiere of Batman Arkham City. I can't express you guys enough. Thank you for 133 subscribers. I know we've been like kind of on the fence, 130 between 133, but we've been at a steady 133. Our Brandocus Legion is still growing slowly, losing some members, but growing nonetheless. And thank you for that. Thank you for your support. I'm not making a living of this yet, but I can see a bright future for our Brandocus Legion. Thank you for your support, and as always, I'll see you guys for the continuation of Batman Week. I'll play with you guys, game with you guys, and talk to you guys later.